So here'll be my balance sheet. If I play something wrong and if I don't land on the right place, you'll recognize that I'm not in the right place. Because that tune has very significant way of playing. Okay, so he will mostly play the same tune and I'll play with him. Okay. So. Different composition has all different kind of composition we have. So the opening piece we call Peshkar. So Peshkar is basically introductory piece where you offer to the audience or offer to your masters or the whoever the patron. So that way the traditionally this pattern came. So this is the Peshkar, and in this Peshkar there is a one line again. I'll come back to there all the time. I'll try my best. So this is the 16 beats rhythm cycle, which is 4-4 group. So
Thank you. So it was a traditional way of tabla playing, and it has a different structure. So the first I start with a peshkar, so it's like a play.
So it's like the form
yeah.
of the, yeah.
So
because I was wondering that.
Yeah. So there is a then kridan da da din da 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 din. So this is the peshkar, and in the peshkar the selection of the syllable of the pulse or the sound, whatever you play, it's similar to that type of warnings. Okay, so you can't, that is the rules we have. And then after I played Kaida, which is a little bit of faster tempo. Mm. And with that I played some Tukra, which is the fixed composition by masters, the composer, or something I also on spot something came. So those Tukra is very short and very smart composition, mm-hmm. has a content of Tihar that I was talking about. Mm-hmm. So
So there's the structure. You have three parts or four different parts, or how many sections are in what you just did?
Yeah, that is the unlimited. You can
keep adding.
Yes, keep adding. There is a thousands of the compositions are there, and so there is basically you learn from your guru years and years, and learn the structure. Then after, you can add your own saying inside that. But as long as you are in the structure, you're fine to go.
Who you learn with?
I am still learning from my guru, great tabla maestro, Nayan Ghosh, N-A-Y-A-N, Nayan.
Okay.
Nayan Ghosh is the one of the great tabla player, and also sitar player. He plays sitar. He's a very rare Indian musician who does both the music instrument and the same person. We don't see actually that much.
Yeah. And do you teach that here in the Tampa Bay or via Skype? Maybe some people interested in knowing that.
Yes, we have I'm here in this Tampa Bay and working so much to bring the awareness about this Indian music. And so we have a school here. It's called Shruti School of Music, S-H-R-U-T-I, Shruti School of Music. And also we have a charitable organization which is called Shruti, S-H-R-U-T-I again, Shruti Foundation. And we bring a lot of artists from all over the world and do workshop and concert, like same as
wonderful.
You guys do.
Yes, wonderful.
So the Shruti School, we do, like we have so many students, and also we offer online Skype lessons.
So you offer online also,
yeah.
Skype. Good.
Yeah.
Good, because might be some people interested in learning with you.
Yeah, it's my life is totally dedicated to for students. So
yes.
If anybody interested and to share anything, to learn anything, just call me.
we'll post it on. They can contact you via Facebook too.
Yeah,
right?
Exactly.
You will answer.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah.
Exactly.
Excellent. So you were explaining about is this a composition that you guys came up with, and your notes also, Seth, is that something that you came together with
It's basically, this is the like a traditional structure. Whatever I play right now is more like Indian traditional way of playing, but we composed.
Because I don't think the arp is a traditional Indian instrument, no. It looks like a very unique duet.
Yeah, we do actually, we are playing a couple of, we have some project and we are working. Why don't you play some tune? Yeah. spice and jams a little bit.
Class, just say hi. Here's Peter.
That's
such
a cool instrument, man.
Yeah.
So beautiful.
Do normal harpists, do they also bend the strings like you're doing the thing on top, or is that
very rare?
Yeah. Pretty cool.
Peter is coming back. Yes.
Requesting him to come here and play.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Yeah.
Great addition.
We are working with this a band.
Stay. Thank you.
Last 4 years, I think, and it's really amazing journey. And so I got the CD we have coming up April 1st. We are releasing our CD.
April 1st?
It will be. is the full CD? Yeah, you fully goes. So
yeah.
Great. And how many songs will
so
be?
So we have, there is 9 songs. And we are dedicating this to CD to our bass player and the co-founder member from our band. He left us physically in Viliranga.
Peter, and you like in the middle between the both, because then you're gonna be like.
You're the middle man.
You're the. Yes.
I don't know what to do with my strap. I lost the strap on.
Okay, but just move the amp and move toward Seth. That way you will be in the middle a little bit more forward, tiny bit. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Yeah.
Seth, I'm just
excellent.
The amp as my seat.
That's totally cool. There's the second function of an amp is to sit down. for many musicians, so
I guess I should tune to you.
That's better, yeah.
Do you have a D?
So very important, right, to tune before we start. So Peter Mangaya here, head of the guitar department at the Player School of Music. Seth Ling and Shank Lahiri. I had a question for Peter. You teach these kind of concepts with Indian rhythms in your ensemble, right here at the school.
Yeah, just basic common column.
Mexicano. You should write a book, Conical for Dummies. I will buy it.
So we're playing live and the music also live. Something yes. Going to happen.
Yeah, something wonderful. Thank you.
bravo. 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 And Chakla hearing. Yeah.
Thank you. So, one time.
You want to do six?
So this is the composition by Peter. You play from our band.
of invite you to say.
Thank you so much.
Oh, wow.
And thank you, all of you.
Oh, my God. Thank you so much. Here is, please, another applause for Shank Lahir.
Yeah, man.
Peter Mongaya. Seth Lee. Yeah, I think we're making it right.
Yeah.
All right.
And Vicky.
Well.
And Vicky.
Next Friday we'll have Larue Nicholson.
Oh yeah,
you know,
that's
he'll
awesome.
He'll be here doing the Friday Light class, so don't miss it. It's very good. So I'll see you next Friday. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Bye.
Oh wow, thank you so much.
Oh,
that was wonderful.
Wow,
I really enjoyed it.
That was the coolest stuff, Seth. Those chords are
you should hear his tabla.
Oh wow, yeah, but it sounds, the instrument is so cool, like your chords are